Yo, what up, baby? All right, guys, this is so cool. I can't believe I'm doing this. This microphone is so good quality. I tested it like three times on the PS4. I really hope it works for long streaming, not streaming, I suppose. Long recording sessions. Sessions. Look at the cute little guy in the bottom of the corner. Aww. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Listen, this is so cool. I saw the art style of this game and I thought, oh my god, I have to play it. I thought, oh my god, I have to play it. Those were my words, and because the art style is so amazing with this game. Concrete Genie. And just watch. You'll see. And also, it says continue right here. That's because, I did test runs with the actual game a little bit, just a little bit. To see, if the mic worked. The first one did not. The second one, I recorded for literally a little bit. I had to leave, and it was in the middle of this cutscene, actually, so I wasn't able to, do anything. And when I came back to it, the cutscene had already ended. And I'm really sorry about that. Oh god. It's the dipshits. A third time I've had to listen to them. That's called cat tipping! I don't know why I'm so excited. Sandwich. Look at that amazing art style, though. Pretty Sloth, man. I do that too. Whenever I'm drawing a face, I always make the expression that the face is making, or at least I'll do my best.
They're both working late again.
Oh. Please eat something.
Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Quick question. I mean, quick notice. If you'll have noticed, on the Denska tram, he is in Denska. 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 Look at this. Alright, this is a flashback, as you can tell from the primitive art style compared to the futuristic one that it currently has. You know, right now. You know what I mean.
Hi, Mrs. Pooh.
Ash.
I'm not even gonna lie to you. This might not be. Oh my God, he's invisible.
Careful there, Ash.
Okay, that lady isn't wearing a top, and that man does not have legs. Look at that man. Oh, there's. It's still stick figures. This is Ash's art style from long, long time ago, and his skills weren't.
Ash, it's beautiful.
Yeah, look.
All right, kiddo, let's head home.
Stab. just can you imagine the kid just rah, stab right in the, never mind. We'll continue. Poor guy. Before. Bro, I love Ash so much. Ash is the name of one of my friends. One of my very good friends. They're engaged now. Gosh, all of my friends are leaving me away in the terms of adult. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna skip this part of the tutorial for right now and then get to the actual painting. See you then. Alright, Ash just said, let's give you some color. What color do you think it's gonna be? What color do you think it's gonna be? Wait, is that red paint? No. Is that blood? Is that Danganronpa blood? I should play Danganronpa. No, I can't do that. I gotta finish this game. Let's try the eyes first. Yeah, because that, that's a perfect circle. I've never done that. Even in real life. Alright, it's fine.
Yeah, try pointing the view of your control. I understand that, game. Thank you very much for letting me know. I'm so afraid of messing up. Bruh, I was always the one that colored inside lines. I'm not special at all. And I need them to look good. Because if they don't, then what's the point? Am I right? No, that completely messed up. There's supposed to be a, like, unpaintify. Alright, that's definitely a word. An unpaintify option, but I have yet to see it. There's the turn the page option. Awesome. Alright, I'm trying to... Alright, okay, that's too far. Why you gonna make my life so hard? Alright, stay centered. You got it. Awesome. We can't have any of this boy. This pretty, adorable boy. Can I paint your horns? Just a little bit. Yeah. That's such a weird sound. Wait, is that coming from my controller?
Yes, it is! It sounds like a paintbrush.
This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow.
Who are you talking to, kid? Who hurt you? Is it your parents? Yeah, parents kind of suck sometimes, don't they? Listen, I don't care about your bang, darn diddly, doo-doo hints, boy, okay? Now, okay, I'm gonna do this so much better than the other one. Watch it, I'm not gonna mess up once. I'm not even gonna let my paintbrush go. Watch me. Wow, this is a lot easier than I thought. This is so, like, strangely cathartic, and I have no idea why. Though this is really weird, I cannot lie. Like, it's a weird feeling to have. Alright, let's go up and down right there. Awesome. That's amazing. I only let up once.
Let's go with blue this time.
Blue. I had a fish non blue.
Did you know that shovel farm? The rusty tree?
I wonder how I'm gonna edit this video. I'm gonna have to put something like very interesting.
Yeah, that was the right choice.
Like the first part to like get everyone's attention. Am I right? I cannot draw for the life of me. How easy would it be with a mouse and keyboard, huh? I bet it'd be so good. Easy. Dumbest dreamers and the millions of dollars worth of money. That's pretty. Okay, hold on, wait. I love that. Hold on. Let's go in circle again.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Alright. Centered. I will not leave one spot of you white, my friend. Not that being white is a bad thing. Far from it. But as you can see, you kind of like cover up all the lines that you've done before.
Okay, you're gonna be something special.
If you're not prepared, you're just gonna get screwed over. Like me.
and under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna.
I think I've seen
you like that?
Yeah. Luna! Ah, oh, that's such a pretty name. For such a pretty poison, because Circles. No. Not whatever the heck this is. Please, no. Okay, so I suppose...
You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Aw, this kid is so lonely.
Hide!
Oh, shut up, Beatrice.
Nice shot.
I hate all of them.
Genie, watch it.
Genie, you watch.
Come on, big baby. I missed you
by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers.
Wake up, freak.
Oh, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Listen. All I can think of is Sanji kicking their asses. That's all I want. You know?
Oh, what's this?
That's all I want.
Your little coloring?
Give it back.
People, hey, there's adult coloring books.
Right here, B.
He's really creative for coming up with what he did.
I said give it.
Nope.
Did you not see his foot sticking out there? Okay, wait, hold on. Sorry, I forgot to mention. Guys, look at this art style. This is so good. Look at the mouth movements, the eyes, the eyebrows. It's like most of their body configurations have solid structures, but like it's definitely very animation-like when it comes to like the facial expressions, which I just love.
Hey, let's put him on the train.
I hate the least.
He can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
Lighthouse ghost? I don't know why, but I thought of Mr. Miyagi when he said that. What? Hey, listen, you can't kill kids yet. This is the main protag, did you hear? He was in all the Let's Plays. He's on the famous Let's Play of, you know, on the Tasting R channel. That's one. Wait, hold on, wait, look at that. That's a fast-moving tram. That's a fast-moving tram, ma'am. Wow. Yeehaw. Yeehaw, Kailan. Dalhousie. Loading screen? No. Awesome. I got a fast PS4. Aw, design. Jingli, Christian Chang. Listen, y'all guys gotta give me more time. I am not a professional speaker, reader, or anything of the sort. Art by Becky Roberts, Luce Roberts. I bet they're loved. Lion Sing Love Chen.
Maybe Mom's right.
I love that
Maybe
name.
Maybe I shouldn't hang
I
out
would
around
marry
here
into that family to have that name.
What? It still feels like home.
I feel that, fam. Square. Why does the circle? Have to turn into a square. If you want to press circle all the time, and I dislike
that. Ugh, that purple stuff. Keep seeing more and more.
Is that
God? Well, whatever it is, it's
the
coming up
tree
in trans gears.
Here, yeah,
looks like I'm stuck here.
Soul? I don't know. It looks like a darker color version of that. Camera crawler. Okay, I don't like this angle, but I'm really impressed already by just the art style and everything. Can I zoom in at all? Oh no, that just says Port of Denska. Okay,
my
and you're
pages?
Always...
How did they get all the way over here?
Over the shoulder, I believe. But here you can read something. You know,
I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies.
Yeah, juvenile delinquents now rule the abandoned fishing village. Ash doesn't want to be part of that. Broken windows and graffiti now covering the abandoned village's landscape. Evidence of the once thriving fishing towns descent into a glorified playground for delinquents. How many times do you think it says delinquents in this? Anyway, there just talks about more stuff like a spirit inhabiting the Dead Sea Lighthouse. While never confirmed or proven, the alleged existence of this presence may have been attributed to the relocate. gender of many Denska residents. If I cannot say a word, I will say the word that I can mostly relate closest to it. That's my look of the draw. Ooh, jumping animation. Okay, I really... It just seems so choppy for some reason to my eyes. Oh gosh, it's the tree of Yard's soul. Yard my soul. Lard in my soul. Wait, Luna, you're shitting your pigment everywhere.
That can't be the wind in that.
The red colors of these men.
Alright, sorry. Bad joke.
Something weird going on here.
You're right, Ash. I can paint red fever. Alright. Guys, food's here. I think we're going to cut this video short just a little bit. I hope you like it. This is my first Let's Play video. And this was so much fun doing. Like, just talking, like, to whoever's out there that might be listening. Because who knows who might be watching this? The content creator, the creators of this game could be like, huh, I wonder how this person reacted to our game. And they'll see it, and they'll... I don't know, I just hope that my happiness playing their part of their game, like, shows through. But anyway, we'll save all of that type of commentary for the end of the entire game, no matter how far that's going to be. Anyway. If you like to like it, if you don't like it, and I will see you all in the next video, in the most enticing of ways. That's a stupid outro. Don't you agree, Ash? That's such a stupid outro, am I right?